We were here, we are the state, and we were requesting for releasing the bodies of the martyrs, which is that Israelis, they are still keep them in their bridge. But still, they came from Hebron here today to protest against the Israel occupation and requesting that Israel should be respect the international law and also that should be also release the Palestinians' bodies. Martyrs, but it's good that Israel, they are killed them and they still keep them. And the last one is Masjid al-Qur, which is just killed like 2 days ago, and Israel is still kept here and with other bodies for the martyrs in their bridge. So this is our message. We ask all the international community that Israel should be respect the international law and also to put the pressure against Israel to release the bodies.
لا إله إلا الله
بالدم نفديك يا شهيد.